is going down. Molly, Schuyler fans, I am still back at it. Never stop. And I'm too OCD to sit down, so I might as well just keep going, right? Whatever. I'm in a city called Nena. N-E-E-N-A-H? Yeah, that sounds about right. But, you know, it's kind of like a middle-of-nowhere town. See? Lots of grass. Lots of trees. And you have me sitting in the middle of nowhere with a bunch of cars. Place right here. Willie BEAMONS Bar and Grill. Kind of off a county road here. And then they have a Mad Cow Burger Challenge. Well, all right then. I don't know how why it's so angry what they did to it, but that's what it's called. 2.5 pounds of beef, lettuce, tomato, onion, cheese on a bakery bun. I guess it was made fresh, which is really cool because I love soft bread. Comes on a bed of fries and sliced pickles. Totally down with that. Heck yes. So get half an hour. If you don't beef it, then you gotta pay $17. So not bad, only 4.5 pounds of food. Totally doable. But it looks pretty big in the picture, but I guess we'll have to wait and see until I get in there. I was told you could come right on in and I don't need to worry about ordering it ahead of time, so which is also a plus. So here we are, let's head on in. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Eating like a girl and cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude and I'm cheap. Hi guys, Willie BEAMONS. I've got this massive burger and actually I lied. You can choose your side. It doesn't have to be french fries because I don't always like french fries. I took the green beans. Being healthy. Oh God. So, massive burger here. See how massive that is. If it wasn't for the bun, it'd still be massive, but it's massive. I get half an hour to eat this thing, and it's only $17 if I actually fail. So what? I don't even see how that would even be all that bad if I failed it, because it's only $17. You can like share this with the family. Feed the mafia, do whatever you want. So, without further ado, because I got stuff to do, let's eat this bad boy, because they're looking at me funny here, and I just kind of... Whatever, it is what it is. 3, 2, 1, let's do that. All right. Sandwiches.
Oh, man.
Seriously massive. Oh my God. Wasted food is rude. Don't listen to these guys. They don't want to eat their food. So, catch you next time.